I just can't believe that he would actually vote yes. Like, I
wouldn't, but he's saying he would.
It's politics.
Isn't that gross?
Why would you say yes if you would really say no, you know?
Yeah, because it's like a political move, and so he's trying to make up those points.
I just hate that he has to, like, lie to, like, get that vote.
I know. Tell me about that. Unfortunately, that's reality.
Are the people of Tennessee that ignorant?
Yeah.